Hello student, welcome to we have another problem related to matrices. Now we have the problem. We state Kelly Hamilton theorem, use it to express this as a linear polynomial in A. Linear polynomial in A, and when A equals to 3, 1, minus 1, and 2. Which one? Statement of Kelly. The statement of Kelly Hamilton theorem is every square matrix satisfies its own characteristic equation. That means every square matrix, where number of row and number of columns are equal, then every square matrix satisfies its characteristic equation. So first of all, we will find the characteristic equation of the given matrix. So every square matrix satisfies its characteristic. Every square matrix satisfies its characteristic equals. We have a matrix A is 3, 1, minus 1, and 2. By the statement of Kelly theorem is saying that the characteristic equation will satisfy its equation every equation. So the characteristic equation of the given matrix A is determinant of A minus lambda A equals to 0. This is the characteristic equation of the given matrix. So the determinant of A minus lambda A equals to 0, the value of determinant of A minus lambda A will be 3 minus lambda 1 minus 1 2 minus lambda equals to 0. Only we will subtract lambda from the element of diagonals. So now we'll solve this 3 minus lambda 2 minus lambda, this is the diagonal multiplication of diagonal element, minus multiplication of non-diagonal element is 1 into minus 1 minus 1 equals to 0. Now I will solve this equation. First multiply by 3 both element, 3 to the 6 minus 3 lambda. Now multiply minus lambda in both the elements, minus lambda 2 minus lambda minus minus plus 1 equals to 0. That means this is 6 plus 1, 7, minus 3 lambda, minus 2 lambda, plus lambda square equals to 0. So, multiplication of this, 3 minus lambda, 2 minus lambda, 6 minus 3 lambda, minus 2 lambda, plus lambda square, minus minus plus. So now the lambda square minus 5 lambda, and this element will be plus 7 equals to 0. Now I have to check this lambda square minus 5 lambda plus 7 equals to 0. Now I will find the, this is the characteristic equation. By the theorem of Kelly Hamilton theorem, every square matrix satisfies its characteristic equation. This is the characteristic equation, and I will convert it into the matrix form. So this form will be A square minus 5A plus 7I equals to 0. Now I will solve this equation, and this equation will be equal to the null matrix. So I can solve this equation. So A square, that means A into A, that means the value of A matrix is 3, 1, minus 1, 2, 3, 1, minus 1, 2, multiply by this, 3, 1, minus 1, 2. That means this matrix will be this multiply by this. So this row multiply row to column, this is RC, row to column, 3, 3 is 9, minus 1 and first row, second column, 3 plus 2. And similarly, for the second row, multiply first column, then multiply to the second column. So this will be minus 3 minus 2, minus 3 minus 2, and minus 1 plus 4. So this will be equal to 8, 5, minus 5 and 3. Minus 5, minus 3. So this is the value of a square. And the equation is a square minus 5a plus 7 by then a square minus 5a plus 7i will be equals to 8, 5, minus 5, 3, minus 5, a is 3, 1, minus 1, 2, plus 7, we have the identity matrix 1, 0, 0. So this will be 8, 5, minus 5, a, multiplication of 5, 15, 5, minus 5, 10, plus 7, 0, 0, 7. So add all 8 minus 15 plus 7 correspond first element from this and this multiply negative, so this will be minus 8, minus 15, 5 minus 5 plus 0, minus 5 plus 0, 3 minus 10 plus 7. So this will be equal to 7 plus 8, 15 minus 15, 0, 5 minus 5, 0, this and 7 plus 3, 10 minus 10, 0. That means value and the problem satisfied. Every square matrix satisfying its characteristic equation. So this matrix satisfying its characteristic equation. Now the second question says that use it to the x place in this form as a linear polynomial A in the linear polynomial A. So I will convert, I will use the this matrix into this and find, I will find the linear polynomial in the matrix A. So, we have the characteristic equation lambda square minus 5 lambda plus 7 equals 0. I will convert into matrix form. This will be a square minus 5a plus 7i equals to 0. This is the equation number 1. So a square, let a square equals to 5a minus 7i. Let's take this is the equation number 1. Now I will multiply by a. So that means a multiply a square, this is a cube equals to 5a square minus 7a minus 7. A and multiply by again a, so multiply again a, so this will be a4 equals to 5a cube minus 7a square, and again multiply by a in this equation, this will be a5 equals to 5a cube minus, this is a cube, 5a4 minus 7a cube. So I have a5, a cube, a square. So now I will use these all the values in the given equation, and this is the equation A. This is the equation let A. This is the equation A. So now I will solve this. Using the value of a5 in this equation, so this is 2, a, what is a5? 5a4 minus 7a cube minus 3. Using the value of a4, so the value of a4 is 5a cube minus 7a square. Now the value of a square, the value of a square is 5a minus 7i. And minus 4i. So multiplies not doing this is this is the 10a4 minus 14aq minus 15aq plus k 21 a square plus k 5a 7 minus 4 minus 11 I. The value of a4, the value of a4 by this, this is the 5aq minus 7a square minus 14 or minus 15 minus 29aq. So minus 29aq plus 21a square plus 5a minus 11i. The value of 10, the value of a square, the value of aq, 5a square minus 7a and minus the value of a square, the value of a square is 5a minus 7i. Minus 29, the value of aq is 5a square minus 7a. This is 21 plus 5a minus 11. Now similarly we will substitute the value of a square, aq, a4, then finally I will get the linear polynomial in a is the equation will be 138 a minus 403i. After the substituting the value of a square, the value 5ai, I will solve this equation, then I will find a linear polynomial of this in the form a will be this. This is the solution. Thank you very much.